Step to Christ, the test of discipleship. We do not earn salvation by our obedience, for salvation is the free gift of God to be received by faith. But obedience is the fruit of faith. We know that he was manifested to take away our sins, and in him is no sin. Whosoever abideth in him sinneth not. Whosoever sinneth hath not seen him, neither known him. 1 John 3, verse 5 and verse 6. Here is the true test. If we abide in Christ, if the love of God dwells in us, our feelings, our thoughts, our purposes, our actions will be in harmony with the will of God as expressed in the precepts of His holy law. Little children, let no man deceive you. He that doeth righteousness is righteous, even as he is righteous. 1 John 3 verse 7. Righteousness is defined by the standard of God's holy law as expressed in the 10 precepts given on Sinai. That so-called faith in Christ, which professes to release men from the obligation of obedience to God, is not faith, but presumption. By grace are ye saved through faith, but faith, if it hath not works, is dead. Ephesians chapter 2 verse 8, James chapter 2 verse 17. Jesus said of himself before he came to earth, I delight to do thy will, O my God, yea, thy law is within my heart. Psalm 40 verse 8. And just before he ascended again to heaven, he declared, I have kept my Father's commandments and abide in his love. John 15 verse 10. The scripture says, Hereby we do know that we know him if we keep his commandments. He that saith he abideth in him ought himself also so to walk even as he walked. 1 John 2 verses 3 through 6. Because Christ also suffered for us, leaving us an example that ye should follow his steps. 1 Peter 2 verse 21. Step to Christ, page 61.